Ooh, we're not in paradise, but
pay attention. I just got my bidet hooked up. So far, it's not leaking. And this is the spray pressure. Look at how hard that is. Soft. Hard. Probably getting clean. You want to do it as a wall mount, then you would have to take this off, the hanging part off, by unscrewing these two screws and remove this. And then afterwards you would drill a hole to your wall, put the mount in, and then screw the screwdrivers. I mean, screw the screw in here so it could hang on your wall. But I'm just gonna use the hook and hang it on my toilet. So here we go. We're just gonna hang that there. Does that seem so stable? Does it hook on right? But I'll just do this for now. We'll see. Because once if we hang this, it's not, I guess, not too bad. That's it. Let's see if it works. And definitely, I'm going to leave the bucket down here just in case I didn't screw anything in all the way. I don't like that this hangs like that. It doesn't close all the way. I thought this would close. Okay, well. Water's coming in, guys. Let's hang tight. Okay, the water is full now. I guess I didn't really have to wait for that. Oh, I don't know if I... So this is what they said to turn on. It fell. So maybe the water started coming in now. That was scary. I think I turned it on now by that way. And then this way would be shutting it off. So let's see how it sprays. It's kind of twisted, so let's untwist it. Whoa, that's pretty hard. That's hard though. That's awfully hard. This is gonna be fun.